November, one of the worst or the worst performance for Bitcoin, if you want to use that cryptocurrency as an example, worst monthly loss in the last 7 years, mm-hmm. when it was trading back at $8. It's now at $3,800 and change. Is this the flush out of the market that many people had predicted over the last year?
So a lot of people said $4,000 was probably the technical bottom, but obviously it went through that. So the truth is nobody knows. That said, when you look at historical and how things are going, I think the bottom is near.
The bottom is near. What gives you that confidence? Because a lot of people are saying, you know, there's been a number of different regulatory crackdowns that have eroded confidence. There was the hard fork in Bitcoin Cash, which eroded confidence. There are miners. A Bloomberg story today said 100,000 different miners have closed down because their break-even point on mining is $4,300. What's putting the floor on this?
Well, those are exactly the reason why it's close to the bottom. Right. I think the economies work where if there's enough miners going out of business, the equilibrium is near. And when you look at how markets overshoot, both up and down, you can probably say it's close to the bottom.
Mm-hmm. So where do you see prices in the short term going?
So he's right. I think that we have seen a massive correction. But this has happened. If you study the history of cryptocurrencies, it repeats. And I believe that we're going to see another bull market, especially when institutional money will be allowed. And so you just got to pay attention to the news and kind of watch for that. Prices may go down lower, we'll see. But any kind of news will hopefully turn the market around, and we should see prices normalizing. But this bear market will continue if stock market remains in a bull market. But if the stock market showing signs of weakness starts to fall apart, I do also see that as a catalyst for cryptocurrencies. But let me know what you guys think about this, and I will talk to you soon.